things just got even more fun in Las Vegas. When the 2019 ACM Awards kicked off at the MGM Grand Garden Arena, host Reba McEntire couldn't help but address some of the familiar faces in the audience. One man targeted in her opening monologue was Blake Shelton, who was enjoying the night alongside Gwen Stefani. "And there's my buddy Blake Shelton, and I see you brought your own microphone with you," Reba joked. "You used to need me to help do you this. And God knows Luke, Brian, did," Blake joked. "I just figured I would just, you good? Coast is clear, Blake. Besides, you got a giant glass of beer next to you and a beautiful girlfriend by your side." The lead singer of No Doubt was spotted in a silver dress with black knee-high boots. Meanwhile, the voice coach wore a classic suit and tie. Las Vegas is a special place for Gwen because she has her Just a Girl residency at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino's Zappos Theater. And for Blake, he's scheduled to perform at Country Music's Party of the Year that includes Luke Bryan, Keith Urban, Kelly Clarkson and more. While the country music singer isn't nominated at this year's show, many will remember his appearance at T.S. People's Choice Awards, where The Voice won big for competition show of the year. During his acceptance speech, Blake couldn't help but give a shout-out to his longtime girlfriend, with a little help from Carson Daly. "I want to thank Gwen Stefani before Blake does," Carson joked before being cut off by Blake. "All-time favorite coach right there," the Honey Bee singer added. "I love her. You two have fun tonight."